I'm doing all the intros. I am excited today. Okay, I am uploading my Monday must-have videos. I know I really wasn't going to do this video until Tuesday, but I decided I'm going to go ahead and do it today. This is an unboxing. I have my handy-dandy kitchen shears here. A couple of them have to be opened with scissors. I just heard a knock at my door like 5 minutes ago, and I got my PeachMe.com box and a package from a friend. So I'm going to go through and open my packages are open, some of them, and I'm going to let you know what they are. I'm going to start with this one here. This I bought off of Amazon, I believe it was. Yeah, off of Amazon. But of course it came from China, because it's got China written on here, China words. Can't read that, but this is one that's not actually open. But I'm going to open it. Oh, there's a hole right here. Let's see what this is. This is my makeup brush. I got a makeup brush. Yeah, it's made in China. It says in the package. So I got this makeup brush. I'm so excited to have this makeup brush. I want to check it out. Oh my god. Now, I have gotten these prior not to all these packages today. I've only got like 2 packages today. I got one yesterday and I was excited when I got it. I did open it up and take a look and glance at it. I'm like, this is a brush. Ooh. This is like a nice one. This would be a good brush to do contour with. Contour. It'd be a good contour brush or highlighter brush. I'm actually thinking more like contour. So I'm actually going to probably start using this for contour. I do have one I do use for contour, and it's an e.l.f. brush because I love e.l.f. brushes, but I don't know what brush this is. It doesn't really have the saying on here. It just really doesn't say here it's contour. It just says made in China. It doesn't say the name brand of the brush. But it is a good brush. So I'm going to stick it, not in the package, but in this, in here. So that's good. I'm excited about this brush because I cannot wait to try it out. So the company that makes these brushes in China, if you watch my YouTube video, you got any more you want to send me some more. Because I'm going to try this out and see what it's like. And that was one. Here is another one here. Another gift, which is from China. Yeah, it says China District from China. China, China, China! And this I got off of Wish.com. Wish.com is a website. Most of the stuff is like $1. And then you got to pay shipping, or some of it's free. And just pay shipping. But I saw these cute pins, a red and green one, around Christmas time and ordered them, and they're just now coming in. It's a red and green. They are gel pins. So if you take this little top off, little rubber thing off, they're like pins, and they write. I'm going to leave the little rubbers on there right now. But I have I've been writing in a journal, and I have a black pen, but I want to have some other colors to write with in my journal, so I have a journal, yes, I keep a journal, and what I do with my journal is I write down in my journal, I write down my feelings, my problems, my feelings, and what's pissing me off today and what's not pissing me off. And today I'm actually in a pretty good mood, except for my little fart head down here, my little doggy, is pissing me off, and my other dog in the bedroom on my bed is pissing me off. So they're pissing me off. So I'm going to go ahead and put them in here. Bada bing, bada boom. Back in the package. Okay, this is another package here. Now this one is also from China. This one's from Hong Kong. And this is one of my favorite eyeliners. And I got this for one of my giveaways. And I got it on Amazon. So in one of my giveaways, I haven't decided what giveaway it is. And a little lid for the brush came off. But you get a little brush and you get a little eyeliner. This is really, really, really good eyeliner. I really love this. I even bought one for Courtney off of Facebook and YouTube. She's a friend, and I bought one for her as well. I also bought one for my stepdaughter as well, and I want to get one for my cousin in Kentucky, Ashley. I want to get one for her and send one to them. So she'll get, I'll order one day and I'll put her address and send it to her as well and make it a gift and say it is from her cousin, her beautiful, gorgeous makeup cousin. I love her so much. I love my cousin Reggie and I love his wife. She is beautiful. His wife is gorgeous. He is fine. We're Dawsons. If you're a Dawson, you're fine. Dawsons are fine, trust me. But I will say this about Dawsons. We have big butts. And we're big bones. So don't judge us. Okay. Alright. Here's another one. This is from Tampa Bay, Florida. From Tampa Bay, Florida. I got some stuff from a fan. This is a fan that sent me some stuff. I can't wait to try it out. See what she sent me. Number 240, Throw and Shake. Ooh. She sent me an Elme eyeshadow. Ooh. Check that out. How gorgeous that is. Oh my god. This is one thing in it. Let me open it. No. And there it is. So gorgeous. Oh my god. These are going to be some pretty shades. I'll try it out. See what I think about it. I just decluttered some eyeshadow palettes. And now I'm getting some more. Woohoo! Alright. Oh, here's another one. This is 710. Just not new. Not just new. And it's, it's by Revlon. Oh my god. Oh, these are creamy shadows. These are some creamy eyeshadows. Which, I will say this much. I don't wear creamy shadows. But look at these colors. Right there. You can use this. I'm not going to use this for shadows. I'm actually going to use this for... I'm going to use these for contour. For a contour palette. I'm going to use it for contour palette. If you are friends with me on Facebook, I'm going to go in on Facebook on my Makeup Forever and go unbox with me video so people can go on there. I'm going to do an unboxing video on my Facebook page. Maybe not in that group, but on my page. So you can check me out and you can watch me unbox there. Even though it's already unboxing, but I'll unbox more. So are we going live for that? A while ago, I could not find my phone. I said, oh my god, where's my phone? My dog ate my phone. I really thought my dog ate my phone. Ooh. Cute. This one's another one. This one is another one from Illinois. Chicago, Illinois. And it is a friend, Mel, again, from Chicago, Illinois. From Shauna from Chicago, Illinois. And she sent me Keep It Sweat. It is the Milani Sugar Lip Scrub. Oh my god. I've been hearing a lot of people comment on this. Oh my god. And I really, really have been wanting to try the lip scrub. Oh my god. I'm really going to have to give this a try. If you tried this lip scrub, let me know in the comments down below how good it is. Because I've been wanting to get this. I keep seeing it at my Walgreens. I'm like, I'm going to buy it. And I haven't yet. So, let me know. Okay. Alright. Okay, this one here. This is from Lexington, Kentucky. It is from the company Beauty Glaze. And I'm very excited. Beauty Glaze sent me a package from Lexington, Kentucky. and Beauty Blaze sent me this package. They want me to test this out and try it out and see what I think about Beauty Blaze. I've heard of some things by Beauty Blaze. I think I have a Beauty Blaze lip balm or something from Beauty Blaze that I got in a swamp or something, but this is what they sent me, this nice box by Beauty Blaze. I am so happy to get this. Look at the box. The packaging is just pretty. The packaging is really pretty. I love the packaging. Beauty Blaze favorite. I can barely see. Oh my god. Oh, here it is. Beauty Blaze favorite. I love me more. I love me more. I love me more. I was supposed to say, I love me more. But it's I love me more. Oops, something fell. Everything's falling. Hold on a second. My dog is actually sitting here laying here being a good girl. Okay, first thing is inside this box is this thing right here. Let's see what this is. Beauty Blaze. Affordable for makeup artists as well. I'm not a makeup artist, but it will work. And it's this thing here. It shows a lot of the Beauty Blaze that you can actually get. I am totally, totally digging this out right here. The highlighting thingy right there. Oh my god, I'm really digging that. That is number B8. That is highlight and contour. Highlights and contour and a blush. That is gorgeous. And, oh, excuse me. And there's some more on the back to go check it out. So check out your Beauty Blaze. Check them out. Let's see what Beauty Blaze said. Excuse me. Alright. This is what it looks like inside the box. I'm trying to show y'all. So, if y'all can see it. There you go. So, you got this highlighting powder. The highlighting powder it shows you in the first thing here is this highlighter palette. That is so gorgeous. I love the packaging on that. I like the hologram packaging. If I can get it. Is it gonna come out? I did open this up yesterday. I'm not gonna lie. I opened it up yesterday. I didn't play with it or test it or nothing. I just opened it up because I wanted to show my husband what they sent me to try out. And he was like, go try it out. I said, I can't do it today. I'm doing it tomorrow because I'm doing that unboxing tomorrow with all my unboxing packages. And I said, instead of getting a package, when I do get a package, I was going online and showing you what I got off of Amazon or Wish or whatever. Or, you know, if I do a swamp box, that day I'm going to do the swamp box. I'm not going to save it for unboxing. But my other packages I want to start saving for unboxing videos. And he said, okay. So, this is a highlighting palette by Beauty Blaze. OMG. Let me take the plastic off. Check out them highlighters, if you can see them. I guess I'm going to have to go like this. Check out those. Oh my god, those are gorgeous. Okay, I'm going to swatch. Okay, I'm going to swatch. The first one I'm swatching, which is right here, if you can see it, is Salted Caramel. The second one I'm swatching is Cotton Candy Cream. And the first one, the last one I'm going to swatch is French Vanilla. There, hang on a second. Let's see something here. Can you see the colors? A little bit? A little bit, see the colors? Okay, well, if you can, I'm sorry. And here's, so y'all can see the colors better this way probably, maybe, without the light. I'm very excited about this. So this will be going in my highlighter collection. Okay. I know y'all probably can't see, so I'm gonna turn the light back on so y'all can see, but that is the highlighting palette. Better yet, the highlight. I need a shade on there, like a lamp shade, but I took the light bulb out of my husband's lamp beside his bed. I'll put the light back. Sorry, I touched my phone and my iPhone. The next thing I have is, the next thing I have in here is the Rose Gold 24 Karat Gold Influence Beauty Oil. So, I've never really tried beauty oil, so I'm really willing to give this a try. Am I right? Can I give it a try? I'm willing to give beauty oil a try. Ooh. Like I said, I've never tried beauty oil, so. Oh. And it is really oily. The bottle is oily, so it must have leaked out somewhere. So that's what it looks like. I don't know if y'all can see it. Maybe, you know, back here, maybe a little bit. It's too shiny. I know it's shiny. But the bottle is gold. And top is white and gold. I've never really tried, beauty oil. So, I guess it says here, shake well before using. Shows the ingredients. Shake well before using. Use apply to face and neck. Can on your face and neck. So it's for your face and your neck, and you can use it day or night. You can use it for nighttime or daytime. So I might use this during the day before I put on makeup when I wake up in the morning before I go do my face, and I might put it on at nighttime as well and try it one time during the day and night. See which way I like it better, day or night. Then I got this Beauty Glaze here. Matte liquid lipstick. Beauty Glaze matte liquid lipstick. It's in number 8 and it's okayer. 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 You can. Oh my god, that's even better. But I don't know. There's the name of it. Okay. So I'm sorry I messed up a little bit. Okay. So you may not see a lot of my forehead, but I'm sorry. I was just trying to show y'all the name of the lip. Maybe this might be a little better because it's not, don't seem so bright. It's like a yellowish in the background, but not as bright. This is what the color looks like. It kind of looks like the Kylie. The little how Kylie lips are like that. It's kind of like that. You trying to copy Kylie? Because I do have one Kylie lip. And it is perfect. I do love it. And I kept telling my husband, if I don't like it, I'm going to get rid of it. So, let's see here. Oh my goodness, look at that color. Oh, look at that color. How gorgeous that color is. Oh my god, isn't that gorgeous? Now it's like I'm way over here. I'm not over here. That's alright. But anyway. Oh, there's the color. So, anyway. Oh my god, I'm looking at myself. I look like my mommy. I love my mom, though. My mom's been dead. She died in 2009. So, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. She's been dead 10 years now. So, I love her. And what's cool is I wanted to get married on the 21st of May. It was my mom's birthday. And it was actually on a Friday. And everybody had to work on Fridays, except for my husband. But people had to, and me, of course. We didn't have to work Friday, but everybody else we were inviting to our wedding had to work on Friday. So we decided to do it on Saturday. And we did. Saturday around 2 o'clock. We got married. On the 22nd of May. Okay. I went on ahead. This one here. Oh. I was opening it. This is the Beauty Glaze. This is the Velvet Matte Lip Pen. I'm telling you, it kind of looks like the Kylie package with that. Let's see. This is number 7. Oh! If your name is Kristen, this would be your shade right here. It's in the shade Kristen. If you can see it, let's see. You can see it this way. I don't know. It's in the shade Kristen. Anyway, I'll swatch it and show you. Maybe me going live, redoing my unboxing live, will be good because after that, then I can go through everything, put it up. I still got just 2 more packages to open up. One from a friend of mine, Donna Clark. I can't wait to see what she got me. And then I have my PinchMe.com unboxing from New York. So let's see here. This is the pen. I don't really, you know, this isn't a pen. This is a lipstick. Look at that. It's a lipstick. Look at that pretty color. Ooh, let's see. I'm going to swatch it. Holy grail. Look at that color right there. Ah, look at that color right there. That is gorgeous. And this color here, look at that. The first one I did, it hasn't even came off. I don't know. It's on this finger right here. I was scratching, but no, I saved it. It's like a lip stain. Oh my god. I'm definitely going to love these colors. I might wear them, but this one here I know I definitely will wear, but I'm not for sure about this pink one. But I'm loving it. Oh my god, thank you, Beauty Glaze, for sending this to me. Yep, Beauty Glaze, if you're listening and you're watching this video, I'm doing the last package, which is the Beauty Glaze Praise Glitter Beauty Palette. Y'all want to send me some more Beauty Glaze to test out and sample online, go ahead, because I'll be using this palette, probably this palette, a lot. I don't know. Maybe. I don't know. But I like eyeshadow palettes, and I did do some declutter. Oh, cool. It has another one of them inside the palette. So, that's cool. This is the Beauty Glaze 15 Ultra Pigmented Glitter Shadows. OMG. Oh my god, girls, look at these glitters. Can you see how gorgeous these glitters are? Look at them shine. Oops. Look at them shine. Look at the glitters. Oh my goodness. Let me take the plastic off real quick. Oh my goodness. These are... Had to see if the gold around here came off. I'm going to test a couple of these. Oh my god, look at that. That's purplish glitter. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, there's 2 of them. Let me try this gold one here. And there's a gold one. Oh my god, look how pretty these are. There's a copper color. Copper, orange, copper looking color. On the pink one. Oh my god, look at them colors. Those are gorgeous. Oh my god, I'm definitely going to be wearing these shadows. I'm definitely going to be using these shadows. This might be in my next week's makeup tutorial video, this shadow palette. Actually, well, it may be even in this week's makeup tutorial, because I'm going to be testing these out. I definitely want to do some... If y'all want to see a look with this palette and have me do a look during the week before Friday, or even, you know, want to see a look with this palette or anything here, let me know. Because I definitely will do a look with them. So check out Beauty Glaze and see if they'll send you a box like this and go for it. Where's the lid? Okay, I just got two more packages to open up. Let me put this one back in here because I have to carry everything like downstairs. Oh! This video is long. I am so sorry. Okay, last. I got two more packages to open up. I'm going to save the pinchme.com one last because it's kind of heavy, so. Oops, I got glitter. I got glitter on my... I wiped it on my pants. Well, I can say this much. I even wet my finger and the glitter is still on my fingers and will not come off. Okay, this is from my friend. A friend of mine on Facebook and YouTube, Donna Clark. She's from MI. I guess Michigan. I have scissors somewhere here. So let's see what we've got here from Donna. She's sent me some. I'm actually want to, if you're watching this video, Donna, don't be surprised this week if you don't. I'm going to try to, probably Thursday, I want to send her out a package. She sent me something, so since what she sent me, I want to send her something as well. So, now I look like my daddy. So since she sent me something, I'm going to send her something as well. One thing here, ooh, she looks like she sent me some brushes, ooh, I have to send her some brushes, send her some goodies, huh? Here, you want to play with the tape? You can play with the tape. She roughed it up pretty good, she must not want me to get into it, huh? Yes, she sent me some brushes and an Ulta Beauty eyeliner, blackout, and plum. Oh my goodness. I'm definitely going to send her something. And she sent me some brushes here. A couple eyeshadow brushes. Oh my god, definitely love these brushes. Look how gorgeous this is. That is gorgeous. I am trying to get me a whole bunch of brushes, girl. I am trying to collect some brushes. I got some brushes I'm trying to get rid of right now. They're little. They're like these. They're little. But I bought them at a dollar store, and they just didn't work for me. Okay, that's it. I'm going to put it back in here. Ooh, she sent me some. Yeah, really. I'm actually saying I look good right now with my glasses on during this video. Oh my god. And she sent me something else. I know she said she was sending me a foundation because a Wet n Wild foundation, she was allergic to it. It like really was allergic and can't wear Wet n Wild. So I'm like, I'll take it. So I definitely want to send her something for her sending me. She put tape around it. That's cute. It is. Huh. this itch. I wanna. The only thing I don't really like about this foundation is this little stick. Oh, this is a little too creamy for my face, but it's not, it's a little too like light color for my face, but that is good because I will can mix it in with highlighters and I would definitely use this. It's not my shade, but I will definitely use it, give it a whirl. I might even use it for, try it as concealer, but I will definitely be using this. So, yay! I'm very, very excited. I'm very excited for this. Thank you, girl. Okay, I'm just gonna put this back in here. Thank you, Donna. Thank you so far for everybody that has sent me something. You can send me, I will give you my address if you want to send me some friend mail. Or like I mentioned in my taste test challenge videos, if you'd like to send me a snack and do my taste test challenge video as well, I will give you my address and you can do so. Don't be shy. Box is heavy. I'm thinking it's a full bag of dog food, but I'm not for sure because I have two Pinch Me boxes coming in from PinchMe.com. PinchMe.com is a site you can go to and you get free products that they send you, and you have to write it. Once you get them, you have to write a review telling them what you think about the product. So for me, I'm always getting dog food from a dog. And like dog treats and dog food for my first dog, and my husband thought it was funny. He was laughing at me. He said, "What are you doing?" And I was like, "I'm asking her if she likes it or not. She needs to tell mama what she thinks." And of course, he thinks it's funny. And I told my new dog that I had a package here for her and her sister. So, yay, it is. It's the dog, being a dog food. It's beautiful. But I told her I have something for her and her sister, and she's down here laying and waiting to see what it is. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube. I am following them on all the sites. Your exclusive product trial starts now. Please keep an eye out for the following email from Pinch Me with instructions on what to do next. So, new year, new boxes, and I got a full size thing of Beneful for my dog. So, my husband just bought dog food and this will work too. I'm probably going to test it out. So I think they come in little, it looks like they might be coming in little bags. Let me see if they come in little bags or not. Oh, yes, they do. They come in little bags. And they are soft. So that's good. I'm actually going to leave one out and test it out with my dog. But I will be showing my husband when he comes in what I got. If my dog likes this, and this is good enough for my dog, one pouch equals one cup. So this pouch equals one cup of dog food. I have a little dog's treat cup that my stepdaughter brought for the dogs. And it's like vitamins in it. You're really supposed to give them like one of them at a time. But they used them up, both dogs. And I split it between both dogs because I really didn't read the package. Sorry. But it's good, so I'm actually liking this. So, which is good because they ate it, and I use that cup, fill that cup up, and she gets two things of dog food a day. And then my other dog, I feed her like 3 or 4 times a day because my big dog will not let her eat. So, guys, that is my unboxing. So, I hope y'all enjoyed it. Stay tuned for more unboxings and more videos. I love you guys. Bye. If you're new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button so you can be entered in my 200 subscriber giveaway. Remember, you saw one thing I have here for a giveaway. Check it out. And I forgot to put that in the box. Okay. And stay tuned for that as well. And check out some of your local makeup sites. And see if you can't get somebody to say PR. Check out PR. PR.com. I believe it's PR.com. It's a site you go in and people send you makeup and stuff, product, as well as PeachMe.com. You can also go to Influencer.com. I will try to link the websites down below in the description box so y'all can check these. So y'all can check out these websites and go check them out yourself so you can get free stuff. Alright? Till next time, guys. I love y'all and bye.